600 here, back at it again with another vlog, and there we go. So I got Miss Kravin 600 with me today, and we are planning on going to a park today, but on the way I decided to take the camera and we're gonna go ahead and vlog today because why not. So a little update on the woman who needed help with her car, the tire rod and everything like that. I checked up on her yesterday and she actually had somebody working on the bike. Or, wow, bike, tie rod, huh. She actually had somebody working on the car and she needed a jump and then she was gone. So she's good. I still would like to stand by what I said with, I believe that people need to help people. So, but that's gone and over with now, and no, it's a beautiful Monday, and it is currently like 78 to 82 degrees, and man, is it hot! But yeah, no, we decided to take the bike out. We're going out to a place in a city called Lebanon, and think that it'd be good ride and whatnot. We're taking a back road, we're not taking the interstate to get there, so it's gonna be a little bit different scenery. I will probably be singing for some of this, so I hope you guys don't mind. Bump, bump. So I'm settling some tires. I am enjoying life as much as I can. We are going to the park. My buddy has a job, which is awesome. Looked at me like I was crazy, like, why are you waving to me? Look, because you're on two wheels, dude. Trying to stop as less as possible, but that doesn't seem to be working. Want me to take to rip the heart from your hand? Getting down with some trivium. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I forgot we have to turn here. Insecurities tell me maybe you were right, maybe I was wrong, but I've been silent for far too long. Maybe you were right, maybe I should go, but I've been silent for far too long. What would it take to rip the heart from your hate? What will it take? What will it take to rip the heart from your hate? He looked comfy as fuck. He's like, yeah! Let's see if we can get in front of this car. Not gonna happen. Oh, it's gonna happen. I'm trying to do the new singing thing. Not entirely sure how it's gonna work out. I've already had a few vlogs on it and everything like that. And I still don't know how it's going. I really don't. I like to say that I'm good at singing, but I like to say that I'm not good at singing at the same time because of the fact that I always think that I always have like the wrong pitch for it, the wrong kind of voice. I sing more of Aaron Lewis than anything. And for those who don't know who Aaron Lewis is the lead singer of Stained. He also, a few years ago, some reason got out of the whole classic rock to metal rock to whatever the fuck he was doing to country. Why, Aaron Lewis? Why? That's all I gotta say is, why? I mean, he's got the whole acoustic guitar, he's got the country twang to his voice, but he did well in the Stained, you know, the Stained band. He did well with that. He fucking rocked it. And now he does country. I haven't even listened to an album that he's ever produced with country. Like, whatsoever. Because I don't like country. Now, I have heard one of his songs. You know, I gave him a chance with his country album. I heard one of his songs on YouTube. And I can't remember exactly what it was about, but I just knew that I was sick of it. I did not want to hear it anymore. I still listen to Stained all the time, though. You know, It's Been a While, Outside, Mud Shovel, fucking Empathy, everything that Stained came out with. You know, Devil, Part of Me, everything. I still listen to that. Because that was the type of music that I listened to as a kid growing up, listening to Aaron Lewis. Now, I'm not saying that, you know, I grew up to just Aaron Lewis. I grew up to a lot of artists, you know, AC/DC, fucking Slipknot. I grew up to Crossfade. I should have took it that way. I don't know why I didn't take this. Fuck me. I knew I should have gone that way. Hey, look at that! Scooby-Doo! Well, it's not really S-C-O-B-B-Y, but it works. I like it. But yeah, I would say, you know, I grew up to a lot of different artists, a lot of different genres. My grandmother had always listened to fucking country. And fuck that. I was like force-fed country down my throat, into my ears, and out my ass, to give a visual description. but no. I grew up with like Crossfade, already said Crossfade, already said AC/DC, Slipknot, Nickelback, before he turned all sexual. Three Doors Down, 3 Days Grace, Creed, you know, all these, and fucking Papa Roach, and then a whole bunch of people from, like, the olden days, the Kinks. Oh, yeah, I know, I say the olden days, like, my viewers are, God knows. But no, the Kinks, fucking, the Eagles, Kansas, Journey, all of that, fucking Pink Floyd, anything you have, name it, I probably have listened to it if it was from that era. Now, I listen to other different types of genres. Eminem, all the way up to Recovery Album. Fucking Gorillaz, Linkin Park. All of these types of music I've listened to. I've also listened to, you know, techno, running in the 90s. I can't remember the artist, but a whole bunch of anime, techno, a whole bunch of EDM, a whole bunch of genres of music that people would think would be noise. I'd hear it for the beat, I'd hear it for the melody, I'd hear it for the tune, just as long as it didn't have a as long as they fucking switched it up. Like my intro, I used something from a video game that they had edited, and it was fucking amazing. And
your hand, can you help me to see? Can you reconcile this war inside of me? Time is slipping away, and I don't seem to mind. I'm missing something that I can't seem to define. Remember, we die, but you're still alive, so don't.
Type of stuff. Somebody got shot at that Waffle House. No. There was a naked shooting at that Waffle House. That's why she's pointing it out to me. Thinking that it would be a good topic. And yeah, it is a good topic. Are crazy, you know, they go cray cray and whatnot, and they think that shooting things and shooting people is the best route to fucking take.